Test, test. Test, test. Okay. What's going on, folks? It's Ed Johnson. This is Nerd Playing GTA Fridays. Welcome to the show. I'm still just checking to make sure that everything is all good. Bear with me for one sec here as I check it out. New feature on the channel. Actually, I understand that a lot of you do not have Twitch channels. And I get that. You guys aren't streamers, so why would you have them? So what I've done is that you can watch the show on my site, TheRealEdJohnsonPresents.com. And you don't need an account on that because it's a live little feed there. It's a tiny feed, but you can enlarge it and you can make it a full screen. I've been drinking a little bit, so forgive me. Let me just make sure that everybody knows that I'm on right now. For this show, GTA Fridays, again, and I've been drinking, so again, I apologize, but what am I saying? I'm listening to music through this fantastic new headset. The Plantronics rig allows me to plug another port into my phone so I can listen to my playlist as I play. So you guys can't hear it, but what I'm going to do is every time I hear a track that I find entertaining, I'm going to forward it to my Twitter channel. And I'm at Ed Johnson Nerd, and you can go there and check out the track that I'm listening to. As long as you have Spotify, you'll be able to access it, so we'll be able to hear the same tracks together. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for stopping by, viewer. Get ready for GTA Fridays. Just let me make sure that everybody knows that we exist tonight. Alright. Okay, here we go. We know that we're live, so let's just share it. How's your Friday going, folks? I hope it's a good Friday. I hope every Friday is a good Friday. I am a little inebriated. Don't judge me. Okay, let's see here. Oh, wait. Dang it. I'm going to share the song I'm listening to right now here. Over on Ed Johnson Nerd over on Twitter. Go check out this track by Schoolboy Q, Break the Bank. I'm enjoying this track, and I think you will too. Break the Bank. Break the Bank, Break the Bank. All right, let's get into this thing here. Sorry, I've been making you wait. The setup is always the most difficult part. Don't stop here, motherfucker. Keep going. See a black guy in a nice car. We gave this Elegy a brand new red paint job. This is, as you can see, the server is filled with douchebags. We gave this the LOG a brand new paint job. We went crew, so it's crew red, and you can't tell really, but it matches the emblem a lot more now. It blends right on in, and it is sweet. Holy fuck. Oh, I'm sorry. That was more your fault than mine, though. Hello, Gigantic Rex. How may I serve you? I honked my horn. I don't know what you're listening to. Oh, dude, come on. I have been invited to a party. I don't even know this dude. I don't think I want to join anybody right now. The last time I did that, it fucked up my stream, especially some stranger. We're just gonna get ourselves familiar with the world here. Do I want that bike? You're lucky I don't want that bike. We changed the summer night outfit. Made it a little more streamlined. We gave us some fingerless gloves here and this cooler hockey mask just to keep it cool. You know, when we're out in the desert there, we're gonna wanna keep it aired out. Let me check this bike out for real quick. You gonna what? Nah, you can keep your bike, dude. Nah, Gigantic, I'm not joining you, dude. Sorry. Maybe some other time. I just want to get acclimated in the world here. He's following me. Why does he? Some guys, man, they get a crush on you and they don't know when no means no. I bet you if I was physical, he would try to kill me. We're just driving around a little bit now. We're gonna get into some jobs and some adventures real soon. We're just getting it started here. God damn it. I want to share this song with you in a minute. Actually, the song ended, so fuck it now. Ah. Let's get in the garage and fix this car real quick. I fucked it up so fast. I just got this paint job and look at it. I'm hitting everything and their mother. That didn't sound right. I don't hit mothers. I am no motherfucker. I'm a much better driver than this, I promise. Why is my garage not opening? Hello? I live here. What's up with my apartment? I can't get in my shit. Alright, now. Should be able to get in now. Alright. Again, folks, if you do not have a Twitch account, I can't see the stream, you can always watch me on my channel, TheRealEdJohnsonPresents.com. Let me mention that to the world here. Hang on a second. Sorry, folks. Hang on one second. I'm a little off tonight. I've been drinking. And I am trying to get it all together for you, for you, for you. Fresh, fresh, fresh. I just resent it to everybody. That is going to annoy some folks, I'm sure. Hey, look at the paint job I did there. I repainted the saber. I'm glad I am in here, actually, because I made a few changes. Nothing spectacular. I did paint this one. I gave it the crew color. Hey, where's my emblem? Motherfucker. That cost me 25 G's, just that paint job. I like the red, but really, 25,000. And then this one, I gave it the flat black matte, which I'm so fond of. Kept the a gray tint in the center of it. And then I gave it a race car driver seat inside. So there's no real passenger seat. This is just me and all my friends. So it handles a little bit better. I gave it some new tires and shit. We could take this out and show you a little bit of it. I wish I could change the roll bar to a red or a solid black, but I can't, and I gotta keep this whack ass orange shit. Oh, I know why I'm distracted. The music is kind of distracting. Let's turn off this shit. I like this car, though. It reminds me of the Steve McQueen bullet car. Or even the more recent Quentin Tarantino movie, the Grindhouse flick that Kurt Russell was that serial killing jerk off that killed those chicks at the from the bar. I will say that, oh motherfucker, I feel like it should be going faster, though. It's not going as fast as I'd like it to go. There's no pickup. Oh Jesus, well there goes both headlights. Thankfully it's gonna be morning soon, so I don't think I need them, but thanks for that, NPCs. Felt like this car used to go faster. I don't know why. All right, let's get into a job here. I'm sure you guys are getting bored by now. What's this now? Simeon wants me to grab some cars. Let's mow down the lost. Fuck you. Fuck you, lost. Am I still in passive mode? Hang on. How are the cops after me?